In all three levels, Varnashrama Dharma, Gurukula, or the ecosystem for incarnations, in all these three levels, everyone who supports are blessed. Even if you are not an Adinavasi, part of this sovereign order of Kailasa, if you just give one meal to the person who is part of sovereign order of Kailasa, you get blessed. Even if you are not part of the Gurukul, you do one Maheshwara Puja and give food for this Gurukul Balasans, you are blessed. Even if you are not Skandamata, just give one meal or one cup of milk or any one form of supporting to Skandamata, you get blessed. Because this ecosystem generates such large amount of good to the humanity. So much conscious good is done. I tell you, when you start understanding the conscious possibilities are possible for you also, the kind of the positive energy you radiate, all the society's gas lighting done on you goes out through you as a gas. I will not tell through which direction or through which hole or through which side on whose face. All the gaslighting done on you by the society goes out as a gas. The moment you realize the conscious possibility, the conscious possibility of you, listen. I want you to look into you. Come back to your source sound, Om. You can come back to Om if you are in absolute peace. And if you try to come back to your Om source sound, you will become absolutely peaceful. From that Paramashanta peace, cognize, come to powerful conclusion, the physical structure you have, Annamaya Kosha, breathing structure you have, Pranamaya Kosha, mental structure you have, Manomaya Kosha, cognition structure you have, Vijnanamaya Kosha, conscious structure you have, Anandamaya Kosha, all these structures you are having with you now is consciously 3D printed by yourself out of your consciousness. You 3D printed all these five structures you have out of your consciousness and pulled it out and made it as a reality for you. Come to this powerful conclusion. Then you will understand you can reprint, reorder, rejuvenate, relive, rebuild, recreate. This confidence, this clarity, this powerful conclusion, this powerful cognition is the greatest blessing you can receive from Guru, from Paramashiva. This is the greatest blessing you can give it for yourself.